Welcome to this video. Are you interested in why your vehicle diagnosis displays C000201? How is the error code interpreted by the vehicle? What does C000201 mean, or how to correct this fault? Today we will find answers to these questions together. Let's do this. First, let's look at the history of diagnostic fault code composition according to the OBD2 protocol, which is unified for all automakers since 2000. We divide the electric system of automobile into the four basic units: powertrain, body, chassis, network. This distribution is defined in the first character code. If the second character is expressed as zero, it is a standardized error. In the case of numbers 1, 2, 3, it is a more prestigious expression of the car-specific error. The third character specifies a subset of errors. The distribution shown is valid only for the standardized DTC code. Only the last two characters define the specific fault of the group. The add-on to the error code serves to specify the status in more detail. For example, a short to the ground. Let's not forget that such a division is valid only if the other character code is expressed by the number zero. Our website airbagreset.sk produces useful videos for you. You do not have to go through the OBD2 protocol anymore to know how to troubleshoot any car breakdown. You will find all the diagnostic codes that can be diagnosed in Infiniti vehicles, also many other useful things. The following demonstration will help you look into the world of software for car control units. You unbelievably can move the video a bit further. The error code is split into two bytes consisting of 16 bits. One bit is the basic unit that each computer works with. The bit has two logical states: 0, low level, 1, high level. By combining the first two bits, the basic character of the error code is expressed. The next two bits again determine the second character. The last bit styles of the first byte define the third character of the code. The second byte is composed of a combination of 8 bits. The first 4 bits determine the fourth character of the code, and the combination of the last 4 bits defines the fifth character. A single byte conceals 256 possible combinations. We now know in what way the diagnostic tool translates the received information into a more comprehensible format. The number itself does not make sense to us if we cannot assign information about it to what it actually expresses. So, what does the diagnostic trouble code C000201 interpret specifically for Infiniti car manufacturers? The basic definition is EVAP control system pressure sensor performance includes hybrid models. And now this is a short description of this DTC code. Hybrid models caution: hybrid systems use very high voltage battery systems. Before starting any service work involving the battery system, turn the ignition switch off and then remove the service plug from pocket in the trunk. After removing the service plug, wait 10 minutes before touching any of the high voltage connectors and terminals. ECM detects a sloshing signal from the EVAP control system pressure sensor. This diagnostic error occurs most often in these cases: harness or connectors, EVAP control system pressure sensor circuit is shorted, CKP sensor POS circuit is shorted, CMP sensor phase bank 2 circuit is shorted, EVT control position sensor bank 2 circuit is shorted, battery current sensor circuit is shorted, APT sensor 2 circuit is shorted, refrigerant pressure sensor circuit is shorted, EVAP control system pressure sensor crankshaft position sensor POS camshaft position sensor phase bank 2 exhaust valve timing control position sensor bank 2 battery current sensor accelerator pedal position sensor refrigerant pressure sensor general electrical failure. This subtype is used for general electrical failures that cannot be assigned to a specific subtype category information and no subtype information, e.g. DTC 803901 B003901 second row right frontal stage 1 deployment control, general electrical failure. The Airbag Reset website aims to provide information in 52 languages. Thank you for your attention and stay tuned for the next video.